Now you're on.
I'm on. You know what's wrong with this younger generation?
What is?
Not enough paddling. They didn't get enough paddling when they were younger. You put them out in a canoe with a paddle, and I guarantee you they'll turn out better. You can put that down as a Slucher proverb. I think that's a turtle over there.
Yeah, there's some turtles.
Tell me. Boy, it wouldn't take much water level drop for us to be doing a lot of walking, would it?
No.
Pretty right here, this bend, isn't it?
It is.
Yeah, there you go.
It's called the body. Where the bone's eye. That's one of the key elements of a good bone's eye, so the exposed, well-developed roots.
Is that a rabbit?
It's a groundhog.
Or a ground? Yeah, it's a groundhog. Look at him. Your dad was here, he'd be looking for a gun to shoot him with.
No, that's not a groundhog. That's probably a...
An otter?
Beaver, an otter.
Or a monkey? As far as this video is concerned, we just saw a monkey. Monkey!
Alright, we're going to go on the other side of this clump of leaves. Be ready to dig in and turn that hard.
Uh-oh.
Damn, I'm going sideways. What are you doing?
Oh. All right, now. We got it.
We got it.
That was all part of your plan.
Wait till you see the video. No telling what I did with the... It was shooting your back, probably.
Between our navigating and your cinematography, this is going to be a wild moly adventure.
Hello.
Hey there. What's up?
I haven't made it through that, right? We don't have any more like that.
What park is this?
Broad Run. Alright, stop paddling. Having fun?
Yeah.
We are all having fun. It's 91 degrees out and we're on the water chilling. I'm chilling with the chillin'.